The New South Wales public sector wages cap will expire in September, putting an end to a ceiling on pay increases for workers in the public sector. The state government will offer a 4% pay rise plus a 0.5% increase in superannuation to around 400,000 public servants. The Minns government, which won the state election on the promise of ending the wage cap, says pay rises will be funded through increased productivity and will not add pressure to the state's budget.